When a man is in the throes of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game, also the Cerebral Assassin, and the King of Kings.
Triple H and The Undertaker have gone to war in some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment history. Tonight, The Game once again enters the gates of hell to battle the dead man. I just got goosebumps.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, when Triple H is in the house, you know what you're gonna get. One of the greatest to ever live, and here we go.
Triple H, what do you think The Game is playing tonight, King? His ability inside the ring has gained him his fair share of fans, but without a doubt, I'd say his biggest fan is himself. Talk about an ego.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Yeah, well, in a match like this, strategy goes out the window. And it's about who's more physical and who's more aggressive. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
The game's starting to fade. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. He's showing no sign. Oh, nice counter.
Undertaker starting to look human here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
It's amazing how much perseverance we've seen up to this point, Cole. And we're not even close to being over here yet.
No, not even close. Oh, man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is right.
Oh, look at The Game go.
The Game.
Oh, through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, this is brutal. That sledgehammer is a deadly weapon.
Another.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Whoa! Those steps being used as a weapon! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Getting back into the ring now.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
And The Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. When he gets going like this, then what a counter that was. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He was able to reverse that.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Man, he just got nailed.
Michael. I think Triple H is injured. Could this be it for the King of Kings?
Triple H looks like he has taken a toll physically.
I love watching these replays. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? He simply refuses to stay down.
Exactly the way it should be done.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
Just making his presence felt there.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Wow, Triple H timed that perfectly.
The damage has been done.
Nice reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He saw that one coming. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Cerebral Assassin catches. More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Stay down. Stay down.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
He thinks he has it.
Two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know if anybody could have.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Nicely done.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything.
He's going for the pin. I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the bad end of this matchup.
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
and it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Triple H setting it up. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming.
He's begging for it.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? There's no keeping this guy down tonight. And Triple H with a reversal.
Yeah, that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Spending more time outside the ring than in it.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He saw that one coming.
To another man.
Now, what did you think of?
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Man, Triple H, what offense!
Look at this, he's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, his body has.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Man, that'll leave your whole body throbbing in pain.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
And that one hurt his hand.
How will these guys do?
absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What a move! What a smart move!
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
And Triple H has momentum.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Triple H looking to finish things.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
And that was a huge counter.
A counter by the dead man.
Oh, you gotta respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Oh, they have the steps again. Oh my God. What? Those steps still being used to tenderize their opponent. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And Triple H with a reversal.
That's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole. There's no telling what's going to happen here. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, look at the game go.
The game.
This could do it.
Maybe it's
two.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, he absolutely manned.